Aloha and good evening. Welcome to the 21st Heavy Metal Meditations. Today is January 29th, 2021. Amazing that this month has flown by almost. I guess on Sunday we'll say goodbye to it. Amazing full moon going on. Energy still there. Loving it. Tonight we're going to do what we normally do and tickle some metal and some crystal balls and some other things. We've got a few guests who are arriving late, so if you hear noise and it's not us, it's them. Yeah, so we're going to breathe three breaths together deep in the now all the way up, filling our chest slowly and completely. Holding for a few seconds, releasing just as slowly and completely. I like to pull my belly button back towards my spine to really push everything out. While I'm doing that, I like to grow roots into Mama Gaia, get grounded really before the medicine of the sound begins. I invite you to join us in that. It's going to be Kaimi and I tonight. Really looking forward to it. I've been really very excited about the way the bowls and the gongs are going and the way she and I are playing together. It just seems to be flowing and growing, loving it. We'll go for about an hour. It might be good to have some water next to you. Certainly you want to be comfortable either laying down or seated or whatever's comfortable where you can be and not move for about an hour. And we'll do some gong and we'll do some bowling. We'll make some sounds and some loud noise and some soft noise. And then I think I'll be playing the rav drum just a few minutes. And then there'll be some silence. So don't get up yet. And then we'll talk you back into your body. Hope you have a splendid and enjoyable journey. And I wish all the healing that you're ready for. Aho.
Hello. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
as the sounds fade away into the night, I invite you to find your breath and let it bring you home right. To allow your consciousness to re-inhabit your body, to re-acclimate to the physical world, and to welcome you home. It's so important after a gong journey to drink plenty of water. Things get loosened up. Emotional things sometimes, but definitely, especially if you're listening with speakers, physical things get loosened up. All that vibration moving through your body, moving through the mostly water that's in your body, can have profound effects. Drinking water helps your body to settle and flush. You might want to wiggle your toes, wiggle your fingers. Start to gently stretch. And just feel what's in your body. Reminding yourself, perhaps, what a miracle your body is. What a conglomeration of disparate pieces goes into making this miraculous piece of meat that my spirit inhabits today. It's a beautiful thing, and it's good to be aware of the beauty of this thing with gratitude, which is another amazing practice on top of the awareness practice. I want to do a shout out for my friend Brian Jordan. He does crystal bowl journeys that are exquisite. And he hit a milestone for subscribers as well as views on one of his earlier videos. So congratulations, Brian. His name is Brian Jordan, B-R-Y-A-N, Jordan. You can find him on YouTube. He did a wolf moon, full moon journey 2 nights ago, I think it was released yesterday. That was exquisite. Highly encouraged. If you like this sort of thing, I'm assuming since you're still here listening to me dribble on, that you must like it. We'll be back on Sunday for the Vibe Tribe Community Sound Circles. Currently, we have no guests, but that could change. In the meantime, take good care of yourself. Water, rest, emotional expression, joy, gratitude. We'll see you on Sunday. Or another time, if you're viewing this later, I'll have the YouTube remix out in a few days. Highly encourage listening to those. They seem to be fuller. A little bit of noise reduction. Thanks so much for your time and your attention and your intention in this lifetime. Be well.